I think we need to build a new railway because there's lots of old ones and trains may stop working, so therefore we need new ones.
If it gets an old one, it won't be much better than a new one.
If I could have a wind, that would fly to work. Or I'll get on a helicopter.
When we have the new railway, we can just travel from one part to another part, and it makes it more easier.
We all aspire to a world that supports the populations of the future with strong economies, healthy societies, and a stable environment. Building new infrastructure is essential for the UK's future, and Crossrail is a key part of London's plan. During construction, Crossrail is providing employment, skills, and a significant contribution to the economy. In operation, it will improve connections, reduce congestion, and deliver growth to the national economy. Construction on this scale can mean a high economic cost, environmental impact, and social disruption. Crossrail's ambition is different. It is the first project of this scale to consider sustainability in its decision-making from day one. From recycling construction materials to supporting businesses across the UK, Crossrail aims to set the standard for the future construction industry. We are committed to leaving behind a railway for a sustainable future, a strong economic, social and environmental legacy across the length and breadth of the country. Here's how. Crossrail will help sustain the UK economy and deliver over £42 billion of economic value. During construction, thousands of companies up and down the country are gaining work on the project. Three in five of these are small and medium-sized enterprises.
We'd had a couple of lean years where we were only working 8 hours and things, and then we were told about this. There was an uplift within the factory. A little town like Neath being part of producing the amount of steel that we produced, fabricated and everything for somewhere like London, and the transport rail link and everything like that was massive. To think that it's come from down here, and I'm sure there's other places that could be doing the work, but they chose us. We feel privileged to have done that, so bring on more work.
Very proud. For Welsh material to be sold for infrastructure projects here within the UK, I think it's fantastic. Using locally sourced material, which is what we do, I think it's excellent, especially for the Welsh economy, so very proud.
Over the course of the project, it is estimated that Crossrail and its supply chain will create at least 75,000 business opportunities and support the equivalent of 55,000 full-time jobs across the country.
Crossrail is Europe's largest infrastructure project. It's right that we recognise the fact that we're on budget, on time, doing it safely and delivering it at a world-class standard.
Crossrail is not only about the present, but about the future. From the start, we have been focused on leaving a legacy of a highly skilled workforce. Through training schemes and over 400 apprenticeships, Crossrail is building a brighter future for the next generation of tunnellers, engineers, and construction workers.
There is no end date in terms of learning. By giving young people the opportunity to learn the skills and to bring their own skills to play, I think makes a huge difference for Crossrail.
The most exciting part, I'd say, about my apprenticeship is the fact that we get to go on site and actually see the works being developed and see what we're contributing towards.
With our contractors, we give skills, time, money and expertise to provide long-lasting benefits to local people, schools and neighbourhoods. Bringing communities together.
We are on a site where we have Crossrail working on four sides, underneath and possibly overhead. And I must say, we can get on with our lives. The managers have been visible and approachable, and I would say if anything is really we feel very strongly about. It's been sorted immediately. I look forward to a lovely new station. I think it will be the pick of the bunch.
We've set high environmental performance standards for ourselves and our contractors. We are working to provide cleaner air, reduced carbon emissions, and increased recycling of waste during construction.
What it really means is for Welsh and UK Steel that we can have a 98% recycled content product responsibly sourced within the UK, supplied into one of London's biggest projects. It's just a fantastic story, start to finish.
Particularly with regards to exhaust emissions, it's been a big thing in recent years. The carbon part of it from a global perspective, and the diesel particulates from a more local point of view, that the air quality at a local level, that the soot, the smell of the air, and the general impact on the local community. We're keen to do as much as we can to minimise those sort of impacts.
We are dedicated to protecting natural resources, the land and the wildlife surrounding the route. But 85% of Crossrail's energy use will come during the operational running of the railway. So the decisions we are taking now will have a big impact for future generations.
We've looked in detail at every aspect of the rolling stock design to make sure that we're improving in virtually every area. But the really big areas that we've made some massive leaps forward are things like the mass of the vehicles. So if we look at a current generation electric multiple unit, we've managed to reduce the mass on the Aventra Crossrail platform by approximately 20%, which is going to have a huge impact on the energy consumption of the vehicles.
Through one of the most extensive archaeology programmes ever undertaken, we are also preserving the past. Economic, social and environmental sustainability is the heartbeat of the Crossrail project. We do it because we care. But while we're at it, we hope to raise the bar for the industry and for the benefit of many generations to come.
When I grow up, I want to have flying cars. Houses that have what?
There'll be sunny every day, and there'll be snow in the afternoon.
People getting on my jetpacks.
To have no cars, no polluted air, lot of trees.
Even ladybugs. There won't be this small, there'll be about this small.